Hi everyone, welcome back. Today's video is something very exciting. This is Citizen Queen, No Tears Left to Cry. This is the new a cappella group that was put together by Scott Hoying and who else? Was it Ben, maybe? I'm not sure. Ben Bram? I'm not really sure if that's true, but I know Scott because Scott tweets about it all the time. So I'm finally going to be able to check them out. I've been looking forward to this. I know that they opened for Pentatonix some during the Christmas Is Here tour, but I didn't see any of those performances, so this will be my first exposure to them. I'm really excited. An all-girl a cappella group. I'm interested to see how this goes. We'll talk more afterwards, but... I think that's it. Okay. Yeah, I wanted to, because I didn't know their names. I wanted to, it'll take a little bit to get to know their names, but here's going in, about having an all-female group, I think when it comes to a cappella, I think you have to have variations in voices. You know, you have to have a soprano, a tenor, you know, that kind of bass. And I was worried, were they going to be able to find distinct voices that really complemented each other but were separate and could fill those needs? And I think they did a great job. It was rich in bass, which was nice. The beatboxing was nice. Very well done. I think they have some potential. What do you think? I enjoyed it. I'm going to check out a couple more of their videos, so I hope you'll join me for that. I'll see you for the next one.